My name is Shilpi Bose. I'm a fashion blogger and a model.
So what lady motivated you to participate in the event India Powerful Maharashtra 2019? What is the motivation behind it?
The motivation is I actually wanted to represent the married women. Like they say, after marriage, your life becomes stagnant. And but I wanted to say that your life begins. It's the second part of your life. I wanted to prove the women that you can do so much after marriage.
It relates to fitness training. According to you, what is the fitness? What does fitness really mean to a person? I mean, basically, the conception is that fitness means, you know, physical strength.
For me, fitness is a lifestyle. If you're not fit, if you're not healthy, you can do nothing in life. So you need to be fit and you need to do it as a regular, like you eat food. It should be like a regular thing in your life.